easy to pull out of slumps. That's a base hit. Broxton turns one around, and the Brewers are on the board.
What a difference second inning, right? That was a hanging curveball that time, and Keon hit it hard into left. Well, the adjustments have come quicker than you thought. And you see the spinner that just kind of hangs up there about belt high, and Keon Broxton. That's what's called the old back leg swing.